Yeah, I don't know. I guess Rogue was just a little too much for the stream. It happens, it happens. Dog is like, no, give me waffles. And her being mad at us for no reason. No, she's not mad. She's just impatient. No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It just crashed for a little bit. FMC is coming for the stream. Yeah, honestly. Okay, y'all. So, last week we did the community challenge, or completed the community challenge to do a Jump King stream. So here we are. I'm like really stressed about this. I don't know if y'all are familiar, but like literally the whole thing is just a giant platformer, which I do not enjoy. But we're here for it. Let me turn this music off. F, I'm nervous. Wait, y'all can still see me, right? Like, I'm still here. Am I still here? Is we good? Okay, okay. I was gonna say, I thought it was, working now? But hello. Okay, so I do have a couple things that I have a wheel spin that I put in the channel point redemption. Hello, hello. Maybe I'll give it a second, so in case people need to reconnect and stuff. Let me see. And let me, actually, let me make sure. Okay, it is up there. So Jump King is just a platformer, just going all the way to up. Can I freely try best to sleep otherwise I'll wake up reading the fridge for something to eat at 3 a.m. Yeah, that's fair, Chris. Thank you so much for hanging out and watching some of the videos with us. I hope you have a good night. Reloading on mobile and Xbox. All right, just thanks for letting me know. Sorry, it crashed. I don't know what happened. Oh yeah, so it's literally just a platformer that you try to make your way to the very top, but like it is rage, it is pain, and I'm kind of here for it. So we'll see what happens. Let's see. And let me try to get that wheel up here. I might need to make sure that it actually worked. Hello? Hello? Have to be responsible and get ready for bed. No worries, Sam. Thanks for hanging out for a little bit. Okay, we're gonna see if this wheel works. There are a couple of things on it. Modules? Commands. And I've never done a wheel before. I didn't even know how to get it to work earlier. It just kept resetting on me. So let me take a... Okay, bet! It worked! Oh my god, and of course, the green one is gift a sub, so that was a practice round! And let me do this real quick. Yeah, the like old-timey music, it's pretty good. Sounds interesting, kind of how I feel about Celeste. Oh my god, Celeste does look really pretty though. I mean, this has just like an 8-bit feel to it, but I'm pretty sure it's not that new, not that old. Okay, let's do a new game. Yes, delete my save. Oh my god, you can only have one save at a time. Legend has it there is a smoking hot babe at the top, so that's what we're going for, guys. As usual. You have heard the legend too? So you're gonna get that babe, right? Go on then, get up there. Imagine it's a scam. We'll never know. We'll honestly never know because I'm never gonna make it up there. Let me try to play some. I don't know how much music is actually in this game. I don't think there's more past the front. Okay. The way I'm already. Okay, okay, okay. I've seen a lot of like my friends try to play this game and I just can't imagine putting yourself through, oh my god, this for much longer than like 20 minutes. Ooh. That was kind of pro. Fuck. Hey, just waking up from a long winter's nap. How was your nap, Nanny? Hope your weekend is going well. Oh my god, a beauty, I'm sure. I'll have to take your word for it. Beach? Okay, I think. And I think there's like 4 or 5 levels to this. Don't worry, Alex. Thanks for the lurk. Appreciate it. Have you ever played Getting Over It? Okay, that does not look any better, Radica. Like, that also looks super, super ragey. Because it's, like, mostly physics-based, right? Ooh, puts their cuddling hat on. Oh my god. Okay. Dumplin, one day I'll put up a command for your commands, I swear. It's just, today is not that day. I'll see how close that was, though. I'm also... Ooh, okay, okay. Fuck. Very floaty physics. Okay. Yeah, and also, it just looks strange. Not gonna lie. Okay, so this has to be like a little tiny one, right? Yeah. Alright, Muya, also thank you for the lurk. I keep forgetting. No, it's okay. I keep forgetting because I keep telling you that I'm going to put it up and change it. Have you beat it before, Radica? It just looks like a lot. Also, did you get Halo to work? Gonna spoon and watch for a bit on Nini's phone. Okay, thanks. Thanks for the lurk, guys. Imagine me, like, actually just getting through this with no problem. This is already the furthest I've ever gotten. Okay. I don't think I can get any higher this way. Obviously, there's no, like, opening. So it has to be over here. So that was the furthest I've ever gotten before. Ooh, okay, okay. It's also crazy because, like, I can't really imagine it getting... Boop! There is a nice and safe place just above the tree. Okay, I have to get there first. I like how the knight just goes splat. True, like he literally just face plants. It's a mess. Okay. Oh my god, I. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, okay, okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. It's like I said, it's good. Look, we have calming music right now. I'm in a good place. All right. Oh yeah, Dumple, you never mentioned. Are you off from school tomorrow? Since I don't know, it's kind of a holiday for some people. For some people, it's not. So I'm not sure what that would be for you. Imagine I don't even get past this today. Cause that's how. Ooh, no school tomorrow. Dublin's gonna party. Why did I jump? Oh my god. There without, oh, okay, here you go. Here you go. Oh, we should play something together. Oh, like a god, like a little Jackbox moment or something. We can play. I don't know how many people are actually here right now, but I would be down for that later if more people want to play later. Oh no. Wouldn't be super opposed to more Among Us, but man, my anxiety, let me tell you. She does not like it. For like the first 5 rounds. Afterwards, it's good. The concentration is real. I think I'm good at having not so much of my brain power being exhausted yet. I think we're in an okay place. I can't be too angry right now because it's literally the beginning. Among Us makes me shake, especially when I'm imposter. Yeah, it's so scary. The fact that we like let ourselves go through that turmoil for video games, please. Dude. I say as I'm playing literally the most ragey game I could ever think of. Okay. I have had friends stream this that throughout multiple streams have not gotten past this location. Anxiety said no with a heart. You're right. Oh my god. Whoop. Hey. Oh wait, no. Again. No. Okay. My brain was so ready. I was like, I'm about to nail this. I think the music is definitely also helping the situation at hand. Dublin, thanks for the hypes. Beach. Okay. Yeah. I like want to be proud of myself for getting up here, but it's like I was literally just here. Thanks for cheering for me. I love the support. I love having I love someone having faith in me. It's great. Okay. I think yeah, we need to be here. Maybe if I like talk through it, it'll help the situation. Dublin, what did you do today? I keep thinking it was Saturday today. That's definitely not true. F. Chill on Twitch? Okay, yeah. Relatable, honestly. I don't really do much of anything else. Ooh, we played some Animal Crossing today? That's fun. I'm like kind of burnt out on it on the moment. And I know at some point I will start over. Yes. Is this on any console? I don't think so. From what I've seen, it's only on PC. That could be wrong. I also imagine that doing this on a controller is probably a lot easier. Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Okay. Is it piquing your interest, Radica? Oh my god, again! It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Okay. Let me see if I can turn. Literally, what if I just play Mario Kart music the entire time? Heard that like if you play Mario Kart music it's supposed to help with your concentration or like moving faster or something. I don't know, something about like the stress of thinking you're in a race or something makes you work. It looks infuriating. I kind of want to play it. Yeah, I know, right? Like I know that I'm gonna be really mad. I'm not quite there yet, but you also want to be like, oh, you know, maybe I'd be good at this. Maybe I just like, maybe it just looks hard. Okay. All right, yeah, the music is making me stressed out already. Ah! Mm-mm-mm. Try Ghibli music, their songs are so pretty. The music is really pretty. And I think that's what I'm normally playing on stream. But I'm also trying to get myself, like, hyped, you know? Get myself ready to... Ooh. Ready to go. Let's go. Okay, we can make a big jump, and then we can make this a big jump. And then this a medium jump. Okay. And then a... I thought that could be a big jump. We love the concentration. I wish I had the concentration on my schoolwork. Honestly, same. Or like my everyday work. Like, I wish I could give anything I ever did in life as much focus as I do on games and or Twitch streams. The feeling when you want to watch on Xbox again but bed warm. Yeah, I feel ya. I mean, although it's not, I don't know about where you're at, but it's not super cold right now. But also once you're like already warm and cozy in bed. In the mornings I've been trying to get up earlier and whoop, like the way I want to do that is just like to get up and stand up, but then I would immediately go to the couch in a blanket, and so I just get warm and cozy again. So it really does nothing for me, gamers! Fucking hell. Okay. Oh, I like how I cuss when I make it. Hello? Florida is still cold because of climate change? Oh my god, yeah. Not the cold. That's like one thing to miss a jump, but when I just flat out walk off the ledge, it's... Okay. I kind of want there to be a moment where I literally will just start zooming through. Maybe when the star music comes on. Mother F. The way I'm just stuck in this limbo here. Okay. My apartment's insulation just sucks. Oh my god. Your apartment really just doesn't know how to respect y'all. Okay, bet. That's a big jump. This is a baby jump. I can't make my jump any babier than that. Oh my god. Maybe it wasn't baby enough. Okay, biggest jump. Nope. Biggest jump. Biggest jump. Alright. Gotta get into the zone. I'm trying. Wait, 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 wait. Okay. 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 Biggest jump. Yeah. Get in the zone. Auto zone. Wow. I don't know why that sounded more like a cat. It's definitely like a sax riff or something. Maybe if I go to like the very edge. Hey! I don't know how that was still too hard. I love how the old man is just watching you suffer, honestly. He doesn't want the babes to himself, so he's just, oh god, laughing about it. But also, you know, he's an old man. What is he gonna do? Carry me on his back? On his back? Muff! We zoomin', we groovin', it's fine. Y'all. Okay, okay, okay. No. The things we do for hot babes. True. True. I have seen one person beat this on stream. So it's not a scam. I mean, I know this much. But I've also seen one person stream this for about 4 months now. Okay. This is like a small jump, but how small? How small is it? Oh. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, baby, baby. I would have quit after this falling to the ground 3 times. Has it only been 3 times? And like, this is it. This is the whole game. This is the whole game. Literally just jumping. Hopefully it's not like super infuriating to watch. How am I not making that one anymore? It was fine in the beginning. And the way that I just can't do it anymore. Oh my god, what the? Mm-mm-mm. Ami, hello? How was the rest of, what's it called? Among Us. How was the rest of Among Us? Did you have fun? I should have made a drink redemption, or drink redemption? That every time I hit the very bottom, I take a shot. Mm-mm-mm. Which I guess I just add that now. I would after one time. Won the last game as imposter! Girl! What a freaking pro gamer. And I wasn't there to protect you? We love that. I'm gonna go back and watch the VOD for sure. What is this game? Okay, so this is Jump King. It's a platformer. And literally, what you see, this is it. You're literally trying to get to the very top. Okay. Wait, no, I don't think I need to get on the very edge. I think it's this. Also watching Comic Boom Men, and every time I look away, you're back on the ground level. Okay, Radica. Okay, I get it. Do not shame me. The way he just like vibing on the floor right here. Over here. This guy. Poor sir. Okay, I thought you meant Comic Book Men, and I was like, Comic Boom Men? It sounds like a satirical superhero. I was here for it. Okay. I don't know why I can't. Oh, okay, okay. Please, please. Okay. I've seen another friend play this game. It's infuriating. Yes, and I don't like. I don't even like platformers to begin with. Like Hollow Knight. I think I've said this a few times, but I played Hollow Knight for 1 day. I think it was like 2 hours, and I've never opened the game again. It's a great $20 I spent that day. It was so much. And I don't know why. Like, most older games are platformers, right? So I should be, as an old person, I should be thriving. No. So done with this game, and she just started. Look, I was over this game before I started. I've tried 20 minutes of this, and I haven't gotten any further than pretty much what I'm at right now. Aaron, hello, welcome in. How are you today? Oh my god. I hope your I hope your weekend went well. Oi. Yeet. Okay. Look at the speed run though. Fuck. Thumbs can't type in predictive text. Took the night off. Imagine taking the night off. Couldn't be me. Whoop. For some reason, it's right here that's starting to F with me. Where has my husband gone? What you mean? I don't have a husband. Weekend was okay. How was yours? My weekend was pretty good. I have a 3-day weekend, so it's a not too bad. Still within it. Where's my boyfriend gone? I don't have a boyfriend either. What else? So basically, the old guy is just there to watch you do all the work for him so he can catch the glimpse. Yeah, basically. He must not have internet. My simping side's coming out again. You simping for me? What? Calvin, hello. Oh, okay. Thanks. Still feel terrible at Halo confirmed. Oh, still terrible at Halo confirmed. Managed to get 20 kills in free for all. Hey, that's carrying the team, yo. That's good. Have you done any rankings yet? Okay. Oh, simping for Daichi. I thought you meant me. I was like, what? Don't think you're simping for me? That's okay. Didn't stay on too long. Oh my god, imagine trying to download it for 2 days. Just to quit. Oh my god. Why? Why can't I make that one anymore? Yes, okay, here you go. Do I go to the very edge of this, or do I stand here and try to make the small jump? I feel like it's here, and not actually in the thing. Bakugo, I love Bakugo, even though he's an angry boy. Bakugo is kind of best boy, I'm not gonna lie. Now me thinking this is SpongeBob music. SpongeBob music is my hype music. Everyone knows that. Oh my god, please. Please. But this is a Mario Kart mix or something like that. Alana, did you get any wins in Among Us? Any imposter games? But also, Todoroki, oh my god, what the heck. Oh, also, yeah, Calvin, you said wow, and I didn't say anything. Hello. How are you doing? It's good to see you again. Sounded like Shy Guy Falls. Man, if it was, that'd be pretty good ear on your Radica. You got one win? Ooh. That's scary. No. I'm glad I got to do at least one imposter game, but I was like, there's no way I'm gonna win this one. But yeah, that was a lot of fun. I hope you had fun. And me, oh god, okay. I feel like maybe I just like tap everything at once and like it'll get me across. Get me across. Pog. Okay. Wait. Todoroki is too cold for you, but he's also like half halt, no? 100 hours you put on Mario Kart? Let's go. Oh, no. Kirishima. Kirishima simp? That's an interesting one. He does have a good storyline. And then whenever he's with Fat Gum is pretty dope as well. This do be sounding like SpongeBob. What the heck? Is this another conspiracy? Y'all ever play that SpongeBob racing game? Maybe just like reuse the same music. Oh, that's fun. Okay, my goal is to at least not be here in the next hour or so. Okay. What the? There's no way. There's no way. That was... I did have a good jump for like a second. Oh my god. If I could get to the side of the tree again, you know? I'm like, my standards are like quickly going to drop. If I can just not be where that old man is again for the rest of the game, that would be good. I just want to give Shigaraki a whole crapload of lotion and chapstick. The way that boy looks crispy... You're totally right. Okay, okay, yeah. My hands are like trembling above these buttons right now. An hour sounds reasonable. Magni is trans, but she didn't have stuff to make her fully trans? Couldn't get the materials for her. Which one is that? Magni? The magnet villain? Who is she? Okay. Okay, we at least know that that's where to jump for that one now. So it's fine. We could just need to focus here. Fuck, I'm in too far. Jelly, how are you? F me. How was your weekend? Mother? Yes. Good. Glad to hear it. Okay. How is Track and Rope Bump in? I feel like I'm saying it right every time, but like you can correct me if I'm wrong. Compressed in the alligator to catch Bakugo, but Mount Lady blocked them. Don't know if I remember that. But like, they sound like they're kind of- Oh! I was- So okay. Stayed up till 3 a.m? What? That is- Also, what time is it for you right now? Wait, what episode am I on? I am caught up for whatever they've released so far. I'm pretty sure. Wow. In the event that I am just... Okay. 144, you watched 3 episodes of a show and went back to sleep. Okay, bet. What are you watching right now? At the campsite. I cannot believe. I don't know if that's necessarily a spoiler. Oh, is Jelly not caught up? I find that hard to believe. Oop. Marculus Ladybug? I don't know her. Okay. Yep. Jesus. No. Okay. This is so. This is a good time. What show are we talking about? My Hero Academia. I don't know how much anime you actually watch, Alana. Is there anything that you're actually that you followed before? Oh, I know that you said that you would... Oh my god, Jelly's gonna lose her shit, but you watched a little bit of Haiku? Okay. You stopped at fourth season. You don't remember her? I don't. And the campsite, I'm thinking they like the cats, right? Caught up with because you read them. Oh, okay. Well, that's not even like that's a whole nother world. I am not much of a manga person. I used to be. The way I'm just like staring at this, I'm so scared to move on. I heard My Hero Academia was good. I've only seen a few episodes of Haiku. I have rewatched My Hero Academia an unnecessary amount of times. It is very good. And yeah, I'm the same way. I have only seen a few episodes of Haiku as well. I don't think I finished the first season yet. Who are you? Okay, bet. Cowboy Bebop? Look, if you're gonna choose anyone, we're not gonna be mad about that one. Haiku is an S-tier anime. Man, I know, everyone is saying that. Someday, at some point. I feel like I got pretty far in it. I couldn't... Pain, okay. Pain, F. The English dub is funny too. Don't shun me, but I'm kind of a little English dub. Stan. I was gonna say something else, but I'm gonna try not to. An English dub stan. I just multitask too much, I think. So the fact that, like, all my focus is going into this game right now... Literally, who is she? Please! Oh my god. Why can't I make this jump anymore? Cowboy Bebop made me so sad. I got into like a 3-day depression. No, not the depression. Yeah, that's like there's supposed to be some juice in that, but that's like straight vodka. We love the meat song. The freaking Bowser music. Or what is this? Is this like in a haunted house one? The one with the ghosts and the like pier? Infuriating. Okay, 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 okay. Beach? Oh, she drinking, you know, against my fucking hell. Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Okay, no. I refuse. I don't accept this. Okay, this is going to be... Never mind. I'm still missing a bit of the manga, which sucks considering you ordered all the other ones. Well, at least 30 bucks. I do remember you saying that you spent like... $300 on all of those? Absolutely bonkers, Jelly. Let's go. But also, I was gonna suggest doing, Drunk Among Us, but I was like, oh. Emmy told me it was your first time, Alana. So, I was, very disappointed. That you were calling me out. But yeah, I was gonna suggest it. Okay, I feel like I got there, like, seamlessly. And it's just, for some reason, this tiny little baby jump. Okay, I'm assuming that's something about meat. Oniku? Is that meat? My lessons of Japanese on Duolingo, literally down the drain. Please, okay. 2, 4, 5, 6, and 8. 3, not 2. Oh. Are those like rare by any means, or are they just not coming the ones that you ordered? He's like kissing that ledge. Oh my god. Okay. Every time. Okay, I've only been doing this for 40 minutes, and it's too early. Oh my god, Maddie, go to sleep. What are you doing? But also, welcome back. Okay. Shh. Listen, I'm too awake. Okay, well, if you weren't staring at your phone right now, I don't know how to tell you this, but that would help a lot. You're so funny. Beach? Okay. Why? Okay. So I'm back. True. Alana, go get your girl. Tell her to go to bed. I'm still in the PC. I didn't even go to bed. This game seems so angry. I don't know what you mean. I'm feeling good. I'm vibing. This is a great place to be right now. Oh, okay, shit. Muscle. Oh god. Okay, we're not gonna do this again. Beach. Wait, and then here? Big jump? Okay, big jump. Yes. Okay, this is the furthest that I've gotten so far. Even watching makes me mad I could not play. Yeah, I was saying earlier that I've seen two of my friends stream this game, and one of them, he beat it, but the other one, I'm pretty sure, has been playing it for 4 months. It's so much. Girl, I don't even like platformers like that. Every time I see someone play Hollow Knight, I'm like, how? And Hollow Knight's like hardly even actually a platformer. He's always Jesus? Wait, what? Who is Jesus? They don't tie him onto the volleyball net. What? Did they get an X-Men special for Haiku? Oh, and Ashi was Jesus. They did a short animation for Xmas, and as a joke, they made Ashi as Jesus. That sounds like that might, you know, offend some. Ooh, okay. I'm offended by my own existence right now. Beach! Okay. If I keep jumping on this one, I'm not too upset. What do I do? Like, it's a small jump. No, I'm doing something stupid here. I think it's this. If I jump onto the wall, it's either gonna look like really stupid or it's gonna be very pro gamer, but I don't know which one it is. Okay. Okay. Whew. Probably best just tap jump like you did on the bottom level. Man, Calvin, you freaking read that very much. Imagine I would have been jumping into the wall for no reason. Okay, yes. That's a big jump, right? There's no way that's not a big jump. Suga is one of Freezy's best characters, favorite characters. Negativity be gone. I don't want to talk about it. Literally, the way he plops is just kind of cute, though. Like, right? Okay, no. I'm determined to not see the old man again. I think that's all I want from life right now. Y'all ever just, like, feel your fingers shake and nothing else. Oh, God. Oh, look, there's the old man. Bet. Love that. Love that for me. If he didn't splat, this would be a lot less interesting. You just want to see the pain. Okay. Okay, that was... Okay, perfect. Hype and pain, that's literally what this is. Dumpling, you're so right. But why? Man, y'all are hyping me up. Okay, I will. I'll do this. Y'all, I'm sweating. This is a cat and jam. The bops. Have you ever heard that? I was saying this earlier, but Mario Kart music is supposed to help you focus more. And so that's just kind of the mood I'm trying to go for. I think it's just like putting yourself in the mindset of, I'm gonna race. Hyping goes burr. Drink some cold water, Dumpling. Thank you. I need to breathe. I need to think. I don't trust games with no splat animation or fall damage from high drops. What the heck? You like the fall damage? Oh my god. I think I'm getting to the point where I'm just gonna start cursing, expecting myself to fail. Yeet? Oh my god! Anyways. Is this Mario Kart music? This is Mario Kart music. It is not SpongeBob music. I don't think I know any other SpongeBob music except for like the campfire song and the theme song. Bitch. Jorge, get out. Oh my god. I'm very aware of what's happening here. Aye aye, Captain. Don't start. Don't start with that. Oh, wait, Maddie, did you watch that last? Were you watching the waffle one? Or was that before, after you went to bed? Of the 5-minute craft, sorry. Reading all the bonus stories in the manga volumes because... Jelly, you want to binge read all the manga when they all get here. Oh. Yeah, I'd probably do the same. Freezy after 3,000 tries? Freezy after, like, before I even started the stream. Like, first Among Us and then this, my anxiety is, like, peaked right now. To the point that I don't think I feel much of anything. It's kind of nice. not the waffle one. I don't know if that's like, no, not the waffle one, or like, not the waffle one. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, it's... Whoops. No thoughts, head empty. Exactly right. But you said get out here. You don't need to call out the fails, okay? I'm fully aware. This one though, like this jump right here, that little one, I think it's like in my muscle memory, which is all this is. I just need to get used to doing these jumps over and over again. And we're good. This one is not a full jump. This one is not a full jump, but I did it anyways. How's this going? This is going great, Pearl Shot. It's giving me a lot of life. Wait, no, I was on the platform and I panicked. Oh my god. See, Maddie's got the right idea. Ban spoons. Ban spoons, but then Jorge can come back. Kenma has a brother? Wow, Jelly, you posting spoilers? Hearing static? Oh my god, I bet that's my phone. Lord. Okay. Yes, Jorge, it's the start of the game. What do you mean? We've got to have some beef. Okay, this is... Do a little one? There's... like a pain... in my chest. Is that okay? Am I fine? She's only been playing for 3 hours. I have not been playing for 3 hours. Can you not slander me in my own home? Thank you. It's only been 50 minutes. And at least on this... You know, saying 50 minutes and me saying I'm still at the beginning, I was supposed to kind of like defend my honor and it did nothing for me. For real, Maddie, go to bed. The stream has been up for 50 minutes, but my stream died whenever we were trying to feed Rogue. Mm-mm. I'm doing important work. I believe you. Maddie has no reason to lie to us. Lee? Definitely not making a Phasma compilation. No, that is entirely the most important thing you could be doing right now. Like, why am I singing I've been working on the railroad right now? Okay. Okay. I should ask Loganolio for support. Okay, Logan's actually the one that beat this game. And I don't want to talk about it. Hate that guy. Manolo! Hello! Thank you for the sound- or wait, no, I thought that said Manolo. Wow. Bye. I'm just gonna exit now. Guys, I'm not wearing my glasses, okay? What the- every single time I use the full jump right there, and every single time, surprise, it's effing wrong. Okay. Logan would support with his silky voice, Alana. I'm about to ban you. Whoops! Okay. Put the bonk every time. Pearl Shine, thank you for the 101 bits. thank you. Okay, that's also... I'm doing a wheel for 100 bits. Let me see if I can do this first. Okay, Maddie, please tell me why the wheel is so hard to set up. I was like, how did she do this? I almost gave up and I was like, I'm just gonna flip coins. Yeah, why do they give you the option to set it up in Streamlabs when literally it's not, it doesn't even work. I had worked on every time I used the full jump there and it's not. Someone tell me next time, please. I couldn't find out how to do the spin for the longest time. Okay, let me go ahead and spin the wheel. Pearl Shot, thank you for the 100 bits again. Hello? Bonkers? I don't even have the website up. I do. I don't even remember what's on here. Okay, I have Shots, Pick the Expletive, I have Carl Weezer Mode. Oh, I forgot about that. Controller, Gifted Subs, and Speedrun. Okay. Oh, wait. I'm already scared. What does that even say? I can't read my own thing. A speedrun. Okay, so I'm just gonna try to not stop for 30 seconds. Not the splat. The splat. Okay. Okay. We're gonna speedrun this. This is good music for speedrun. Oh my god. You should continue. Did you forget about the babe already? I never forget about the babes, okay? That's what keeps me going. Okay. Okay, that's it for your 30 seconds. Alright, thank you for the wow. And also, Maddie, thank you for the wow. I'm so glad that y'all are impressed with everything that's happening here today. Truly, truly. Beach? I was ready. I was ready to make that jump. Oh my god, Alexa, hello. Welcome in. Oh my god. I'm sorry. How was your day? Hope your weekend went well. Eep. I must find worthy opponents. Okay, for a second. I thought that said hentai, and I was like, Jelly, what the fuck? Okay. It was good. How was yours? This game looks stressful. Yes, this game is a little infuriating. I'm not super over it yet, though. I haven't gone very far in an hour, but I'm not about to, like, flip tables. But my weekend was really good. I actually have another day off tomorrow, so I'm probably gonna be doing this for a while. Is a rat jam. Ew. Why? Oh my god. Okay. Please add it. Maddie, do you have it? I don't think I've ever seen that one before. Okay.
Just the bits, please.
Fresh off, thank you for the bit. Oh my god. Oh, wait. Pro gamer? Not me just reverting in my life.
My three things you're precious.
The evolution. Oh my gosh, Maddie, thank you for the host. Why does this one make me so nervous? Oh god. Jim is funky.
Thank you, either way. Precious.
Truly. Alexa, thank you so much for the host. I like too much. Mm-mm. Wait. Okay. Okay. Y'all. Beach! Okay, why? Literally, why this one? This one, I can't make it. Why? What do you mean? Oh my god. Oh yeah. Alana is truly thriving at this soundtrack right now. Dilly, thank you for the lurk. I know, Calvin, this is a wreck. I really shouldn't be that mad though, because I've been living in this part this entire night. Let me just breathe. Look how sad he is. This is just a little face plant. Okay, okay, okay. All these songs are bops. Who knew? The Mario Kart soundtrack? Lo-fi who? The way I feel so accomplished getting to this level when it's only three screens up. This is the third screen. Okay. This is the second screen, in case y'all didn't catch that. Yeet. Okay, no. Beach! I was prepping so hard for that. Okay, 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 okay. It's not. Okay, and we're not gonna do too hard. Yeet, jump King Radica, I'm trying. Okay, this one, we said this was a small jump. Okay, okay. Is this where I fell last time? I think it is, right? It's not a big one. Like a mediocre? Oh my god. When I made that jump, I saw chat move just like slightly and I panicked. I panicked. Okay. Okay, that one was a small one. This one wasn't a full one. But yeah, this is where I was. How am I not... Thank you for the wow, Maddie. Oh god. Wait, what? I didn't even consider that as an option. Y'all, fifth screen. Okay, this is the highest I've been. Do I jump across? That seems risky. That sound alert, same. Okay. None of this seems like a good idea. Mind calculating entirely too much, honestly. Do I just do it? Wait, no! Everything, like, below my hair is on fire right now. I don't know why the hair, but my face is, like, burning. Okay. Okay, we at least made it that far, so that's saying something, I think. So I borrowed this potion from a merchant. I think it gave me special powers. Hehe. Bye. Look at me go. I'm zooming. Remind me why you did this to yourself again. I wish I could tell you. Astral! Hello, welcome in. Thank you for resubbing. For 2 months. Oh my god, Astral. For 2 months? That's bananas. Welcome back. The fact that this still says chili goats. I was thinking about that like earlier today. And I meant to change it. And I was like, the memes, sometimes they go too far. Should not have landed on chili goats. I feel like I've been here a lot longer. True, me too. But also, what is time? I don't know what noise just came out of my face right now. Oh, okay, okay, okay. The way he just bonked his head on that ledge. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, Prasha, I have no idea. I don't know. Oh my god. Is this Grumble Volcano music? Oh my god, how do y'all know this so well? That's so crazy. Oh, not the Waffle Maker. Let me see. Bruh, yeah, Alana, it is. Grumble Volcano. That is impressive, I gotta say. Time is a lie. I don't know how, I feel like I've said this so much, but time zones, it's all a scam. Yeet! Fucking hell. Thanks, Dumplin'. I'm glad to know an hour has passed and I have made it nowhere. Love that for me. I'm like literally taking it out on you. Thanks. Thanks for letting me know. Time zones do be a scam. Maddie gets it. Maddie gets it as she's working on content at 4 in the morning. Fucking hell. Alexa, thank you for the hype. I feel like you have so much faith in me right now. I appreciate that. You hear that, Dumplin'? At least you didn't rage quit yet. Actually, yeah, it doesn't feel like an hour has passed. So I'm not too fucking beach. I'm just grinding my content, you know, gotta grind. Sorry, that cringed. Rise and grind, you know? But also, yeah, I can't wait to see that. I missed the end of Phasmo, so I didn't even get to see Alana die. I'm sorry I said that through gritted teeth. I didn't mean to. Okay, Prashant, thank you for the lurk. I know you just came from work, but appreciate you coming in. Not gonna lie, I thought you would earlier, I would have rage quit 5 times or 5 minutes in. How dare you? Why don't you have more faith in me? It reminds me of those guys on Twitter who are like, I grind on Twitch and I cannot believe I only have 2 followers. It's the Twitch thoughts fault. Oh my god, y'all. We're ruining careers out here. Let's freaking go. My dead body looked like this emo. No, Steve, it's because you're sat there shouting down your crap mic at your friends in car. Y'all, I think Maddie has opinions about this. CJ, hello! Welcome back. How are you doing today? I am in the best mood I could possibly be. Oh my fucking god. I have many strong opinions. Did you get my Wheelspin redemption? Oh no, Alana, I didn't. I'm sorry. Honestly, you could be lying to me and I would have no idea, but I'm a trust that you're telling the truth. Let me go and do that. The Pepe Ooh, I just cackled. What does it even say? Not me not even knowing my, like, own redemptions are or say. Only popping in to say hello and hope you have a good stream as it's late for me. No worries. Thank you for stopping by. And I'm having a good time. It said bye. It began with a C. You know what it is? And I don't, like, why am I not surprised that this is actually the one that was redeemed by Alana? And I don't even know why I put this on here. Okay. Let me pause this. Alana, enjoy your redemption. It did disappear so fast. Look, I'm telling you, the wheel was hard. Okay. I'ma head out. I wanna see DMCA come after me for this, okay? Is it? Okay, beach? I'm so confused right now. Getting anywhere. He sounds so good. Honestly, Josh Groban, who? An Angel Among Us. Radica, this is the Carl Weezer version. Like from Jimmy Neutron. Why? I didn't even try. That's a guy. No, it's a king, actually. My stomach hurts. I'm fucking dead. Oh no, not the throw up. Oh god, okay. The way this is distracting me so hard right now. No. Are you trying to concentrate while this chaos is going on? Oh my god, the tears. This is also gonna be the moment that my, like, cam absolutely just dips out on me again. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Oh my god, how did I can't believe I just fell. I just whole ass fell. Y'all, it followed up with a 2-hour version of that song. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, you know what's funny also is that I originally wrote Carl Weezer karaoke for that one. Oh my god. Not the screaming. This might be worse than the Take Me Home Country Roads in a minor key. What? You should listen to his Flashing Lights cover. Oh, Jorge, we were gonna hit them all. If that was hit multiple times, I was gonna play the next one. I'm so glad I redeemed that. I'm glad you told me. I'm sorry I missed your original redemption. That gave me Take On Me Minecraft version. Oh my god, okay. Vibes. Oh my god, Radica. I'm tempted. Let me tell you, I'm tempted. Oh, also, I fell again. I can't believe I almost finished up. Whew, okay. It almost hurts. I have, I don't know. There's a lot. There's a lot going on in my system right now. Why am I still laughing? How are you meant to get across that? I just snorted too. I don't know why. Literally, Maddie just sitting in the dark, snorting at Carl Weezer at 4 in the morning. Literally, though. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, bitch. If you can see me now, it's so sad. Best artist of this generation? Like, please give him his Emmy. His Emmy? Oh my god. Bye. Oh, I have actual tears leaving my eyes. I'm holding in my laughter. You know what's funny is that I got Alana's card in the mail yesterday and it said, "Your streams always calm me." Whoops, where though? Okay, y'all. Oh, it's pitch black in here, it's so stupid. Oh. Don't know where, honestly. Lies, the lies, the slander. I'm gonna, like, be wiping tears from my eyes for the next hours. The next hours. Yeet! Okay, yeah. We'll jump. She was being sarcastic. The Calico stream was the start of the Chaos streams. At least for me, at least. No, you're not wrong. I try to have... Fuck. I try to have fuck with. Is there a Sheen cover? A Sheen cover of Forget About Dre? Forgot About Dre? Have you seen the Calico clip? Oh my god. This is probably very worth it to just. Okay. Please show.
Hi.
Twitch, please. Honestly, the DJs on Twitch, always. Calico clip. I thought about doing that as a redemption, but I was like, damn, that's like straight up taking Maddie's brand live react. I need more Jimmy Neutron characters or recovering songs. I'm so scared. I'm so scared to play this right now. Oh my god. Millie, hello! Welcome in! This is... I'm sorry about what we're all about to see, but welcome in. How's your night going? Okay, so this was like the last day I played Calico, and I was just kind of trying to show all the glitches. Oh god. Oh. Y'all ever read Moby Dick? Oh my god, it's face! Why can't I see its face? The way it's blinking at me!
yarn. Oh my god, the yarn. Oh my god.
Supreme gone there in tears. Okay, yeah. Calico was literally just like the biggest fever dream. Oh my god. But yeah. That like whole scene was absolutely cursed. And that's where all my chaos started. That's like where I like shifted from trying to be like an Alana streamer to a Maddie streamer. And I'm okay with it. This feels like good timing. The best timing. Maddie, why do you keep offending my stream logs though? What is this? Someone made a shittier version of Goat Simulator. Oh my god. Oh, I've never played Goat Simulator. Based off of that, I don't know if I want to. Please make an emote for Twitch. Oh, yeah, Dumplin, there's already the cursed emote. And oh my god. Fucking let's go. Shifted from an Alana streamer to a Maddie streamer. You know what's sad? Is that you know exactly what that means. Maddie said play it again. Oh my god. Okay. Y'all ever read Moby Dick? The fucking horse.
Oh my
the
god, horse. His face. Why can I see
the tiny face? Baby horse. Just like
flying around.
The way it's blinking at me.
Is the cat on a broomstick?
Yes, do you have a problem with that? Sorry, Dumplin. I've been trying to. Yes, the giant cat at the end. I was, like, legit inside it. Yeah, it's... I did not consent. I was not okay with it. And yet, here we are. Yes, so... That was the chaos. The noises I'm making are not human. Honestly, the blink and the yawn, it was just so... was just so much. I was crying that stream, and also like, was that 5 minutes before that? I don't even want to like show that clip, but my camera just yeeted that day. It was just too much. It was too much. I was not expecting that at all. I have a headache. Wife is almost home. Got a bound to have a good night, Radica. Thank you so much for hanging out. You know, literally the camera got yeeted. One day we'll listen to the other Carl Weezer songs on the stream. I don't know if I can handle that right now. But thank you again. I hope you have a good night. I still can't believe you said I was trying to be Alana, but I'm actually Maddie. How do I feel about that? I think about that often. That's okay. Good for the laughs. Good for the memes, you know? I remember when I used to play games on this stream? Oh my fucking god! I'm just a meme. Oh. Okay. Maddie is not an insult, please. Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying this, Maddie. I don't even know how I can see these platforms right now behind the absolute tears. Ugh, in my eyes. Also, that's like literally the last of that. Gonna flip the table, honestly. Ooh. I've never been so invested in a stream in my life, please. That almost made me snort. Oh. This bitch, oh my god. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow. Bitch, I'm a cow, go moo. Dumplin, thank you for the hypes. Thank you for believing in me. I'm like stumbling on my words. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. But that little, like, tiny mason jar that I drank might have just had a quarter of a bottle of Grey Goose in it. Infesting the stream. Oh my god, I didn't even notice that. Jesus fucking Christ. Oh god, this is the worst. This is literally the worst. While my body just lies there on the ground, I'm just gonna wipe away my tears real quick. And I have no more alcohol to consume for that plot. I just took a video of my laugh. What? My mom just asked me what's so funny. Please don't show your mom my stream, Lana. The beginning of the game. And the way I like sounded like I was about to bawl in that moment. How many bits for another Carl Weezer song? Oh. Jorge, honestly, it's on a wheel. Oh my god. I thought you said your legs hurt. I was like, what do you mean? How? Why? Why don't they stop? Ooh, okay. Jorge, I don't know. Honestly, I can be convinced. There's a lot that I can't feel right now. You're saving points. Okay, so it's supposed to be 100 for a wheel spin. I'll tell you that. Please. What am I doing? Okay. I can't even, like, think about anything else right now. My brain has literally just been, like, exhausted from everything. What the fucking hell? Wheel spin is 2.5k. Corey, I feel like you don't have any points, right? You always say that you're saving them, and you always end up using them right after. Lana. Maddie, it is like 5 a.m. What are you doing? Oh my god, I fucking did it again. What the hell? Fucking. Do I even have a brain anymore? I'm losing my shirt. This is. No, okay. Yeet? We're all gonna go to sleep at the same time as Maddie, yet she's 6 to 7 hours ahead of us. Rise and grind, Alana, okay? Oh my god!
Jorge, thank you for the 100 bits. I appreciate that. I'll spin the wheel for you.
How do you work this wheel? Okay. I swear, there's like no way. There's no way. Again, I don't even know what that says. It was a speedrun. I'm gonna go to sleep, but I give my trusty dusty driver hat and keys. Dusty, not dusty. I don't know about that one, Dumplin. Dumplin is my designated driver. Has been and always will be. That also reminded me I need water. Okay. I can't. Just reading these. I'm literally only doing this for Jorge. Oh no, Caroline! Caroline, hello. Good morning.
Oh yeah.
Not Caroline. Say good morning, and Maddie's still not slept. Oh my god, okay, literally while I'm in here, I'm going to turn off your- Where is the Maddie handicap on Streamlabs? Does anyone know? there is no- What? There's no modding on my Streamlabs. face down for like seconds, for minutes. Anyways, Caroline, I hope you're having a good morning. Are those words? Oh my god, I sent you the video too. Maddie, how mad would you be if I just pulled it a bunch for you right now? Merry Crossing, thank you so much for the follow. this is not the look I'm going for. The way I literally just like snorted. Mary, how are you? I feel like you can hear the pain in me right now. I have to do this jump before this next part, please. Okay. Oh gosh. Maddie sent me, you're also playing my favorite song. The shouting. I think he's already doing the pronoun check. Oh god, it's the screaming. This is fine. This is fine.
No.
This is exactly how I thought this would go. Also, like, Weezer songs are like 6 minutes long. Is this? How was that 4 minutes already? Oh my god. Okay. Spooks, thank you for redeeming the channel point redemption. I don't even know if that was what you're supposed to do. I was supposed to do a speed run during that. Remember that? Jorge, please. I don't even know what's going on, and I already love it here. Oh god. Thank you. I appreciate that. Soon says another. Literally. I'm literally just about to give you all the... What is this? What is playing right now? That was like 4 songs on top of each other. Okay. What is this one? It's fine.
Weep.
Not the weep. Yeah.
Yeah. You fucking.
Y'all aren't even playing this game
pussy.
Anymore.
Bring a pocket and a map for this wet ass pussy. Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy. Beat it up, cutie, catch a charge. Extra large and extra hard. Put this pussy right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I will ride. I do a giggle, parts inside. Spit in my mouth, look at my eyes. Pussy is wet, come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. Let's role play, I wear a disguise. I want you to park that big Mack truck right in this little garage. Make it cream, make me scream. Out in public, make a scene. I don't cook, I don't clean. Let me tell you,
period,
I got this
honestly.
Let
me sweat, me drip down inside of me. Quick jump out for you, let it get inside of me. I tell him where to put it, never tell him where I'm about to be. I run down on him for an hour, man, run to me. Tuck your shit. Wait, is this always?
Ask for a car while you ride.
He
already made his mind up before he came. Now get your boots and your coat for this wet ass pussy. He bought a phone just for pictures of this wet ass pussy. Pay my tuition just to kiss me on this wet ass pussy. Now make it rain if you wanna see some wet ass pussy.
I need a hard hitter, I need a deep stroke. I need a weed smoker, not a garbage snake. I need a king cobra with a hook in it. Hope I lean on. Got some money, and that's where I'm headed. Jessica's ready.
Windows Maker movie right here. Ended at the beginning.
I'm less to fight, but I'm looking for a beating in the food chain. I'm the one to eat you. If you eat my ass, he's a big D, stand for big demeanor. I can make you bust before I even meet you.
Am I even like wearing makeup anymore? Jesus Christ.
You get all my things, but I like pain. If you fuck me and ask who's Izzy, when I ride the dick, I'ma spell my name Trump.
Not Donald again.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah, you fucking with some wet ass pussy. Bring a bucket and a mop for this wet ass pussy. Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy.
Stop getting banned
from the top, make it drop. That's some wet ass pussy. Now get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet ass pussy. I'm talking wop, wop, wop. That's some wet ass pussy. Macaroni in a pot. That's some wet ass pussy.
Let me talk. I'm back with mac and cheese. The mac and cheese.
Come on, let me in. I know you wanna.
Why am I jumping?
We're destined to be.
Why did this follow up right now? Wop Wop Rasputin. I'm here for you. I am. Maddie, it looks like a 5 a.m. the best part of my life. I like want to see if this is about to be a slideshow also. Jelly said no. The stream will be unwatchable. YouTube where everything is a WAP remix. It's Bohemian WAP City. Wait, three. The picture is honestly the fucking best. 3 minutes in. Fuck, I'm scared. I also. Ask for a call while you ride that dick.
I'm sorry.
It's my own stream, I absolutely hate it. Literally, is this just chatting stream?
There's some whores in this house.
There's some whores in this house. Thanks for that. Okay, I think.
Hey, Jimmy's mom. I read a little song for you.
Someone looks up Jump King finds this, honestly.
I hope you like it.
Imagine being on the recommended for Jump King.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
My brain hurt.
She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and the days start coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense, not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star.
No, why is it so off?
Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
It's a cool
place,
so
and they think it's cold. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. The meteor men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate, it's getting pretty thin. The water is warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I never get bored.
I'm
hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change from guess I need to get myself away from this place.
Please. Oh my god, that was so loud. The way y'all are just jamming at this. Oh, wait, that's not right.
Hi, Jimmy's mom! I made no shampoo! The sun's gonna be the best!
Oh my god, I just jumped off. I'm still playing video games, y'all. Wait, I can't breath it. This game. Breath it. Breath it.
I'm stumbling away.
Imagine being one of these content creators. Like, this is literally what... This is how the internet knows you. Oh my god, blinding lights are... Oh god. Jorge, please. I've already accepted this is just a Carl Weezer stream.
We did play that already, but that was a good one.
I feel like you lucky knew there's a dancing queen when y'all are. Oh god.
Oh yeah. Listen to the shit, bird.
Why is there slapping in this? What is that?
Fucking
hell. Shut up my eyes. Where do you stop?
Oh. I hope you got that one.
No, 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 no. Okay. I don't mean to play the next one. What did you say? Dancing queen? I'm scared. I don't know what else I was like. Okay, honestly though, if I do not go to the bathroom right now, I'm about to pee my pants. So I need to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. I
cannot.
coming. Just playing some Jump King, and everything is fine. How's your day going?
I'm trying to call. I'm trying to open line,
it is good
maybe
to see you again.
Show me how to laugh. Maybe. I'm going to withdraw.
No.
You don't even have to do too much. You can turn me out with just a touch. Judy. I look around and since it is cold and empty, no one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone.
And Maddie, I was gonna say you, that gif of Shaggy and Carl Weezer. Please make it a sound alert. Oh my god, where am I? How did I get here? Thank you. It's very important. How the f do I get up there? Oh no, I jumped up.
I'm running out of time. Cause when I see the sign light up the sky, so I hit the road in overdrive. Judy. The city is cold.
Oh my god, Louise, hello. Welcome back.
No one's around to judge me. I can see clearly when you're gone. Oh, and I said, I'm blinded by the light. No, I can't sleep until I feel your touch. I swear I'm drawing you tonight. And when I'm like this, you're the one I trust. I'm just walking by the
ledge.
Louise,
this is Jump King.
I can never say
it's literally just a platformer all the way up.
We'll
straight up. Oh my god, everything is here! Open up to see the massive fall in my stream, Jinx.
Right,
I've been playing this for 2 hours, and I've gotten nowhere. I don't think it's you.
Hey!
I have to delete the VOD so fast, oh my god. Ooh. Carl blinding lights. Literally, the stream was cursed before it even begun. No, not this again. Not this again. Being in the stream feels like a good old dorm times when you would wake up for class, walk out the corridor, and people still partying. Alright, okay, please. No more. It's fine. I've accepted my fucking fate for a fucking fall of fucking time. Dumplin', welcome back. I check my face in the mirror and half of my makeup has come off.
When I'm around, slow dancing in the dark. Don't follow me, you'll end up in my arms. Have you made up your mind? I don't need more signs. Can you?
Pretend like I know what I'm doing. Bye. This one is so good. Maddie literally with the auto ban. Oh my fucking god!
Just hear my voice in you, shutting me
ripping his shirt open when he hits the The fact that I will forever imagine that, the way Radica literally just changed my life forever, I cannot. Water pours down. Did not. Can you send it to my Discord? This is the most. Hello, welcome in. Yeah. It's a Carl Weezer. Oh my god! What do you mean? That actually scared me for a second, Seth. The panic you felt for a second! Can you restart my island, though, even though I haven't gone far? Right now? I did not sleep, oh my god. The panic right. My hand went to the mouse so fast. Get Sykuno to raid Freezy before I win. Oh my god. You know. Used to be the one to hold you when you fall. A whole music video. I wonder what slideshow is going on right now. I don't fuck with your tone. I don't wanna go home. Can't be with mine. BRB going as a good as Jorge, please. So far, the fact that we're playing this twice tonight. What is this song? Oh god. He ignored me. Oh. How dare he. Yeah, this is Kara Weezer singing. This has honestly just been the last hour of my life right now. I've been playing the hour long version. I was gonna let that go on for so long. I thought it was coming from my other work. Alex was like, this is fine, this makes sense. Why is the song so long? I'm crying again. I can't do it anymore. Guys, I was literally gonna just like let that play. They're gonna drink water. Why isn't it longer, Alex? There's a 2-hour version. There's whatever you need in life. No, Jorge, please. I didn't find a Dancing Queen version though. Whoops. Oh wait, no, Maddie, you just sent me something, didn't you? I don't like the look of this. Maddie, can we listen to the long version? Oh, thank you for the unlike. Welcome back. And I'm lazy too. Oh no. I have so many Carl Weezer tabs open that I don't even know what to click anymore. I just went in a circle and clicked 3 different Carl Weezer songs. It's a piece of cake to make a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. This is honestly a pop though. Everyone is drunk with drink water. I don't think anyone else is drinking. I can't. It is Sunday. It is the Lord's Day. It is literally so good, though. He's telling me this in the course of the car. Oh my god, not the overlay, please. Oh my god. Why did I allow y'all to do this to me? Oh my god. Wait, no, Alex, you said, what did you say? You said you had another request.
Bits, please.
Alex didn't have a song, Alex. I trust you. I feel like I'm mining. Oh my god, no wait, you did say that earlier. Y'all, rip this literally. Oh wait, the bomb! Okay, wait. I am curious on this one. Oh my god, my face. I feel nothing. What is this face, though?
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old.
It's very terrifying.
Older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze, country road.
Take me
home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh shit, I restore.
Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze, country roads. Take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
I'm mining. Okay, I don't know this one. Is this what I'm actually supposed to be playing right now?
Mob so icy, wonder why they kill me. I'm just mining in water. I just fell in a hole. Now I'm crying. Every server I go on, yeah, it's inspiring. Minecraft, 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 Minecraft. I'm just mining. I just bought an account and now I'm playing. Diamond sword so heavy, I feel like I'm holding a mountain. Every server, yeah, I go on, it's inspiring.
Minecraft,
Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft, Minecraft. I'm just mining. I'm with all my friends, yeah, we mining. Not alone, spawning all these creepers, yeah, making them some clones. Found a nearby dog, feed him a bone, trying to find ores full, 64 stacks of cobblestone. Pick up the arrows, put in the bow, make the string stretch, climbing all these mountains. I feel
what a tree.
Off the edge, download some mods. So in Minecraft,
I'm
I can flex,
get
that texture pack, the hard working project. When in creative mode, now I'm flying, blowing stuff up with TNT. Now that's satisfying. New server with scary mobs, horrifying. She looked in my chest and she looked at 100 diamonds. Mob so icy, wonder why they kill me. I'm just mining in water. I just fell in a hole. Now I'm crying. Every server I go on, yeah, it's inspiring. Minecraft, 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 Minecraft. I'm just mining. I just bought an account and now I'm playing. Diamond sword so heavy, I feel like I'm holding a mountain. Every server, yeah, I go on, is inspiring. Minecraft, 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 Minecraft. I'm just mining. Minecraft, hands down, is my favorite game. Talk crap, but when using a bow, don't know how to aim. When you get slain, remember my name. When I expose you, it's gonna be a bloody shame. Tried to go to the nether,
whoever started this
portal. Dare you to try to kill me, huh? Gosh, I'm immortal. Minecraft equals cube, don't mess with circles. Boy, I run the game,
so
have
right
the
now.
Fame, I'm universal.
Favorite nothing.
Block in Minecraft has to be a piston. Every survival game I play, I'm always winning. Start up a new world with a new beginning. Talking trash but can't make bars, Minecraft spitting. Mob so icy, wonder why they kill me. I'm just mining in water. I just fell in a hole, now I'm crying. Every server I go on,
but like,
yeah,
production
it's inspiring.
Here?
Minecraft,
what is happening?
Minecraft, 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 Minecraft. I'm just mining. I just bought an account and now I'm playing. Diamond sword so heavy,
the diamond sword
I feel
song?
Like I'm
oh my god.
Mountain.
Why are there
every
so
server,
many
yeah, I
bops
go on,
just dedicated to
Minecraft? Minecraft, 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 Minecraft. I'm just mining.
Why?
I'm mining.
Beach? Okay. Y'all, I'm so old. I don't know any of this stuff. Diamond Sword Song? Did you listen to other Carl besides Slow Dance in the Dark because you need more? I got you, Carl's biggest fan. I want to say that was a good 45 minutes of our life. Unfortunately. We played a few of them. Is there a Dancing Queen one? Because I think someone asked for that and I didn't find one. My wife plays the original version of that all of the time. The put mining version is hilarious.
Far with this wooden axe, so there is one thing.
No Mercy by the Living Tombstone. Y'all are crazy. I should have a playlist. Wait, but a bomb. I don't play Minecraft, but don't get me to play Minecraft. It's not this one. This is a pop song. What do you mean?
I need a diamond sword, 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 sword. I need a diamond sword.
There's literally like a whole S production behind this too. Bed.
Kill some cows to keep me fed. Survive the creepers and I stay
mine
alive.
Diamonds? Alf.
I need more power.
Why do you know everything?
I don't want to die.
Concern for you. We did do the Take On Me cover. Bro, it's 12:30 a.m. I have to be up at 5. Dancing Queen for the Swede. Don't question my meme song knowledge. Okay, is it this one?
Yeehaw!
Oh, Live. Oh my god. Live. Not like this. Live Vocal Man, how are you today?
Alright guys, I'm doing Take On Me now. Oh wait.
I don't know if I would call this streaming right now. I don't know what I'm doing.
I really like this song, it sounds good.
Is this what you wanted, Dumplin?
Mining away. I don't know what to mine, I'll mine this anyway. In this Minecraft day, so beautiful, further down. What's that I found? Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds. I'll mine them. So forgotten. So easy to mine. With my Minecraft pickaxe and shovels, hopefully they stay in my Minecraft chests. So I'm gonna make a lock on it. Mine diamond.
The way his head is just like shaking.
Mine diamond.
$1.5 million. This is art. You're welcome, Alex. Microphone quality, plastic 90s echo microphone. Oh my god, this is a lot. Yeah, Liv, I literally don't know if I would call this streaming right now. I'm crying again. Oh my god.
I'm alright. Not ready.
The best content. Was that actually over?
All these diamonds sitting carefully away. I'm getting worried if they might get stole from my ender chest. Right, who is that?
Encore cat.
Holy sheep, it's Notch. Mine diamonds. Mine diamonds. Now they
the question mark? Because same.
This is actual
food. No!
Ooh, why?
No! No! No shame! Woo! Diamond!
I cannot.
Mine!
This is body though. I didn't either.
Concern for all of us. Dimple, no,
thanks for listening, guys, and thanks for recommending this song.
Why? What do you mean you found what? I'm like, this has gone very south, very fast. Oh my god, very fast. We've been doing this for like an hour and a half. Dimple, that wasn't even the song you were talking about. We off the rails, truly. Swing my diamond sword. The ten hour version, right? Because that's what I see.
Do you like my sword, my diamond sword? You cannot afford, fold my diamond sword, even if you could, I have a patent. No one else can make a sword exactly in this manner. Welcome to my manner. Swing my sword, so whenever I get bored, I can swing my sword, I can swing my sword. Once I hit the floorboards, but I had it restored. Swinging is my business.
This is a bop in like 2013.
Do you like my sword? That was rhetorical. You know I am the oracle. I know you like my sword. It's made of freaking diamonds. See if you don't, you're lying. Boy, that would be fine. Because it is awesome. And you're probably jealous. I can bring my sword. Cause I am the Lord of diamonds.
Wait. This is a
shut up.
Minute-long song, and they were literally just gonna play this for 10 hours.
Shut up.
I'll see you in court. Right.
Do you like my sword?
No. What was the one that you were saying, Alex? What do I just do? Why is there a Carl Weezer reads the entire B-movie script? Have you watched any Appalooza? I have not. Wait.
Hi, Jimmy's mom.
Yes, Alex.
Final song for you.
What do you mean?
I hope that one's good. As much fun as I have these past 4 months. And I hope that you decide to take me over Hugh Neutron.
Is he playing every part?
To be your lawfully wedded husband.
I
want
it that way.
But we,
oh my god, Red Bone.
Two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart. When you say,
you know what's sad is that originally this was supposed to be Carl Weezer karaoke. Carry No, I can't anymore. I've lost every will. As in, like, every will to live.
But I want it that way. Tell me why ain't nothing but a heartache. Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never want to hear you say I want.
Appa? Is that like an avatar
yeah.
thing?
Yeah! No matter the distance, I want you to know that deep down inside of me, you are.
We're literally just people.
My fire.
Like, doing this voice acting right now. Carl with the AJ McLean 90s facial hair. Well, this one, it has a whole album art for it specifically.
Don't wanna hear you say
no! I'm with you, Radica. What the heck? Wait, there's two. Okay. This one's only 2 minutes. Okay. I have heard this one. Literally a pop. This one is so good. Okay, so there's also a Kermit the Frog version of that one. I don't think I've heard this one before. Sing off one versus one.
Daylight. I wake up feeling
the way that's just
right
in my ear right now.
Play right. I used to know, but now that shit don't feel right.
Feel right.
It made me put away my pride.
Oh, why?
So long. Make a Kermit wait
Seth,
for so long.
We're just gonna full screen this.
You make it hard for a boy
this
like that
to
know wrong.
Bye.
I'm wishing I could make this mine. Oh, if you want it, yeah, you can have it. Oh, 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 if you need it, oh. We can make it all. If you want it, you can have it. But stay woke. Kermit's creeping. They gon' find you. Don't get you sleeping. Oh. old mouse stay woke.
Do you have the Kermit Camp filter?
Kermit's no. Creeping.
I don't.
Now don't you close your eyes.
Why is he clearing his throat like that?
Oh my god. Can I? What if we just play this?
You could die. I told myself that you were right for me.
Okay. The fact that that would just be different versions of Redbone for hours, y'all. I can't do it anymore. Oh my god. Y'all have sent me to a cursed place, honestly. I was like a different person 3 hours ago. I hope you know that. Oh, I love it. Lucy, I wish I could agree with you. I really do. Minno, hi! How's it going? Did you listen to Say It Ain't So? We did. I think we did. Right? Yeah, we did. My YouTube recommended? Scuffed. It's over. Minno, I'm doing very well. I hope your nights is dandy. Honestly, I can't breathe. Yeah, it's such a bop. Yeah. I've been playing Jump King for like 2.5 hours, and this is like what the first screen.
Somebody's hiding, it's crowding my eyes box. Somebody's calling.
The way that this is like literally, I think Alex's first time in my stream. Like, please do not expect this. This is not my life. This I cannot deliver.
Oh yeah.
Give them the mind diamond song just for Minno. This game, yeah. I've not actually been playing for the past 2 hours. We've just been vibing. This song. Fuck. I think this is the first time I've been able to actively stream and enjoy this song. The way Liv is like just standing this Carl Weezer impersonator. Here is Spotify unwrapped. This guy. No, I don't know what to say. This has been like the energy for the past 2 hours. I hate it here. My own stream. This is the second time we've listened to this song. I mean, honestly, this one's so good though. Is this Mrs. Piggy? No, it's not Mrs. Piggy. It's Carl Weezer. The fucking this though. Who drew that? Like, someone was gonna answer me. Like, we knew the artist friend. It's going forward! Wait. Congrats, I stand. Look at you go. I love a Picasso. Is this an actual horror? I cannot keep going through this repertoire every single time. I just can't. Making it so perfect to the guys putting in work. Honestly, he put in detail. Like, I'm gonna be real. Lucy! Thank you for gifting us up to Alex. Alex, I hope you enjoyed the emotes. I'm dead. I literally can't feel anything anymore. Alex, I hope you enjoy the emotes and the sub badge. Let's see you the best. I appreciate you. Oh, the way. And Minnow, thank you for converting your prime to a tier one. Thank you so much. Not the Carl Wap again. Not the Carl Wap.
Hi, Jimmy's mom. I made a little song for you.
The fact. Oh my god! Sorry.
I just hit a lick with the box. Try to put a stick in the box. Pull off the whole damn shield.
Oh god.
I'm gonna get lazy. I got the mojo chills. We've been traveling like the 80s.
Is this I can't even jump through this. Get me out.
I will never sell my soul. And I can beg that.
Oh my god. Goblinwood, dumpling. Goblinwood.
City in a bulletproof Cadillac. Cause I knew it's Jimmy's asking where the bag at. Gotta move smart. Gotta move harder. Jimmy's gotta get me for an hour. I lay that sound. I'm a stand.
No, not this one again. Oh my god, I can't.
This is
the way I'm so serious about this right now. Fucking jump!
I just hit a lick with a box. I didn't put a stick in the box.
Okay, Goofy covers though. I live for that. Goofy All Star. A bop. Emo
check. I will never sell my soul. And I really wanna know. I'm like, what's on tap?
Y'all ever think, oh yeah, a year from now, I'm gonna be playing Carl Weezer covers for people on the internet? Because I surely didn't. We won't show up for you? No. Oh no. Alex, I'm sorry. Thank you for blessing me. The lights are mad. Alex, thank you. The croissant. The croissant check. Oh my god, the all-star Smash Mouth. Okay, literally this like has to be. I love this fucking gif though. Dumplin, thank you for the redemption. He got moved though. Carl can fucking get it. Oh my god, really?
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I'm the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of
Goofy Evanescence.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. I add to the rules and I hit the ground running. That doesn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see, so what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Play now, you're an all-star.
I'm going to work now, have a career stream.
Go play. Play now,
Carolyn, you're an all-star. Carolyn, you're here. Have a good day at work. I'll talk to you later. Thank you so much for being here to witness whatever this is. Literally needs more yucks. That's what I was thinking. Like, between each one of these pauses,
gets colder, missed opportunity. Up now.
I'm just gonna add them myself.
Older, medium and bite to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. Guys, we stay getting pretty thin. Water's getting
okay,
warm.
I thought about it. I don't know if I can do it.
My world's on fire.
How about yours?
If that's the way I like it, I'll never get bored. Play now, you're an all-star. Get your goof on, go play. Play now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get
whatever this is, I think quality content. I don't even know. This is a fever dream at this point.
Break the mold. Yuck. Go for the moon. This is my jam. Go for the moon. I got these sick beats.
Sick beats. Okay.
Play now, you're an all-star. Get your goof on, go play. Play now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get
paid.
All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break. Fuck.
I did not even cue this. It's just like, like it just knew it had to be here. And this is where it belongs. I cannot.
Oh, can you
I
see
do know this one. Oh my god.
My eyes, like open
Goofy Movie is one of my favorite movies of all time. I've actually never seen Goofy Movie.
Leading you down into
my god.
Core, where I've become so numb.
No.
Without a soul. My spirit sleeping somewhere cold until you find it there and leave it back.
The vibrato?
Wake me up. Wake me up inside.
Okay, wake up.
Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Call my name and save me from the dark. Wake me up.
No, no, I don't know what you mean.
I can't wake up.
It's all fine.
I come
here is
save me.
Save
me from the nothing I've become. Now that I know what I'm without. You can't just leave me breathe into me and make me real. Bring me life.
Life.
Wake me up. Wake me up inside.
Okay,
wake up. Wake me up inside.
Save me.
Call my name and save me from the dark.
Wake me up
in my blood to run.
I can't wake up
before I come undone.
Save me.
Save me from the nothing I've become.
Okay, I'll stop here. Oh my god. Okay, okay. The internet was a mistake. My gym teacher in elementary school did a really good Goofy impression. Wait, do you think that was them, Alex? They make YouTube content now.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3.
Wait.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Imagine that was my teacher. Miss, you never know. Toadzia. Alex, what are you doing? You know I have it, and I know you have. What is your? No, I'm sorry if that was illegible throughout this. Girl, you tried. I could not hear it. Fucking hell. Mary Cross had linked it to me and she thought you'd like it. This is the shit what I'm going for. Okay, Mary was here earlier, so I'm going, I'll dabble. We'll see. Also, my toad sound alerts are... What the fuck? My follow sound alerts are toad. So I feel like we have to. No choice. I'm already. I'm so happy Caroline raided me. Fucking go off. There's just so much, like, behind what he's saying right now. And I can't. Steph, I see your message, and honestly, okay, yes. Who am I to say no at this point, honestly? This is where I'm at. This is where we're at. My Chemical Romance kills a version of this. Oh my god, was that an actual song suggestion? Like a real one? It's been so long, I don't know what actual music sounds like anymore. Fucking. Alana is probably asleep, like any respectable person should be at this point. This is too much, the energy. The screams and all the songs are what make them great, yeah. Literally the scream just laying on top of each other. Toads over. Oh my god, take me home, country toads. All my flashbacks gather round up. The little guitar for me. Oh my god.
Hi Astral, how are you?
I hear her voice at 1 a.m. she calls me. The promise dog reminds me of my slavery here today.
No.
Walking through the hall, I get a feeling that I should have run off yesterday. Yesterday! Country time!
Oh god, not the harmony. Okay, Steph, you said Bohemian Rhapsody. 6 minute song.
Is this the real life? Or is this just fantasy?
How can you not appreciate
talent?
The disrespect, Radhika, the disrespect. These are all artists here? The way I want to like sing along with this voice. The one with four toads. Something different than this one? Oh no. Literally.
I'm just a poor boy. I need no sympathy because I'm easy come, easy go. Little hand, little
low. Oh my god. Okay. okay. That's it. That's the tweet. I have to end after this one. This is too much.
Mama! Just killed a man!
I'll play the video for y'all though. There we go.
His head.
Oh my god.
Pull my trigger, now he's dead! Mama! Life had just begun! But now I'm gone and thrown it all away!
I don't even know what to send y'all after this.
This is...
The time someone like put into this though, I really gotta applaud it. Not you procrastinating on Jump King. I don't know what you mean, Dumplin. I've made nothing but progress in this game. If you couldn't tell. The way his face is just, like, literally, I've gone nowhere. And I... I just can't. You probably lost his voice for multiple days after singing this. Honestly. Like, mid-song, he must have lost his shit.
I see a little silhouette over top!
So he screams. I hope to get ready for bed and we're still listening to these songs. Alex has just been fueling the fire. She cannot be stopped.
I'm just a poor boy, nobody loves me.
You missed him. I am literally empty inside. I'm at the beginning of this game. I've been playing for 3 hours. Fueling the fire, people shot. The nose. Yeah. Who did this one? This one was Seth. Imagine how accomplished you'll feel when you finally beat this. Where? I don't see that happening for myself. Are the pipes on this toad? Honestly. Wait. Thank you for the raid. Thank you so much for the raid. How are y'all doing? Oh my god, I can't even do this shout out correctly. Jesus, I'm so done. Thank you so much for the raid. How are y'all doing? What were y'all playing today? Please ignore everything else going around me. This song, I mean it. I don't know what you mean. We're listening to Mario Kart music right now. But yeah, how was your stream? What were y'all getting? Is this of the Elmo Rhapsody? No. No, it was Toad Bohemian Rhapsody. I don't know if you're familiar with the game. Bobby Stockings, hello, welcome in. Y'all, I what a masterpiece. Yes, I agree. It's little art. DT Freak, hello, welcome in. How was y'all stream? What were y'all getting into? Y'all, I need. This is literally all we've been doing for the past 3 hours. I'll be honest with you. Not Shallow. Oh my god. But wait. Okay, I actually gotta go to bed. Good night. Thanks for Alana. Good night. Thanks for being here. I'll see you next time. It was good, but not this good. For any of y'all within the raid that don't know me, my name is Freezy. Right now I'm playing Stardew Valley and Raft. And this is supposed to be a community challenge stream where I play Jump King and we listen to Carl Weezer. But again, thank you so much for the raid. I really appreciate it. And I'm glad to hear that your stream went well. Whew. Also, I don't know if y'all are familiar, but Jump King is literally just like a platformer that goes up. And I will casually just talk over this music all night. But I am on the third screen of this game after 3 hours. I'm on the second screen of this game after 3 hours. I've gotten nowhere. Sadistic platformer is very accurate. That is true, Radica. Oh my god. I feel like, honestly, to me, all platformers, they're a little sadistic. I can't hang. I really can't. If I wasn't playing the jams that are going on right now, I don't know if I'd be able to make this. Hello again, Tasty Face. How's the game? Maria, it's gone nowhere. I'm pretty sure this is where you left off. This is literally the second screen. And it's a mess. It's a mess. The music right now is just kind of reflecting how I truly feel on the inside. There was a time on Xbox Live Arcade when I made a game with zombies in it, and the theme kind of sounds like this Toad's voice. Which is just pain and suffering. I feel that. I feel that a lot. Whoops! Why didn't I expect that coming? Where's the lighter remote for these absolute bombs? I'm glad you're enjoying. Oh my god. Please. I cannot believe. Oh my god, the K-pop lighter is Alex. Not the Stan lighters for Toad. Okay, can I go back to my... I'm crying. Okay, not this one again. Not this one again. Is there a Toad BTS Dynamite? Wait, is there? No. What if I just do Toad K-pop? Chandelier, all I want for Christmas is you. Bruh. Oh, there's this one. Bodies hit the floor? Jeez. Dumplin, good night. I'll see you next time. Thanks for being here. Honorary VIPs, honestly. I'll give them that badge. Oh yeah, I didn't find any Toad BTS. But we gotta do this one. Also, Bodies Hit the Floor would be very accurate to what's going on right now. What if this... Oh my god, this is the most pain. I don't know what sound just came out of my face right there. That was too much. Despacito, that cannot be a real thing. Mike Crate, hello, welcome in. I cannot believe I'm just listening to this while working. I'm sorry. Whatever gets you through the day, you know? I am gonna be honest, I cannot believe this has just been my life. I was just watching for a bit and wanted to say, hey, I thought you were doing really good. Oh, thanks. Oh, sorry. I called you Mike Crate, but your name is definitely Milk Crate. And then I realized my phone was upside down. Oh yeah, that sounds about right too. Yikes. Yeah, I've not been much of anywhere. No, you ain't gotta lie. I've been... No, Crate, I've been at the same spot for 3 hours. Do you do upside down screenplay? Alex, I don't know how you do that, like, for real. I have upside down keyboard. Which... Please, not like this. Toad deathcore. Absolutely, ZT. This is truly... Oh, it is... Wait, Radica, it is real? Oof, oof, oof. Oof, oof, oof. I feel like just because of the name... I did it by accident during my test stream, and then I was forced to make it a channel redemption. It's a fun challenge. I was confused if that was like, you did that, like as you were playing it upside down, or the screen was literally just upside down. But you play the whole thing upside down, right? Wait, no, this is a good one. I stay on the bottom floor, honestly. Beach. Yo. This one made me zone out again. The way you have an out-of-body experience for Toad Despacito. Flip the game capture vertically. Oh, because you watch from OBS. Oh. Oh my god. What? This is crazy. Zelda 2? Zelda 2, Alex, what do you mean? You're so funny! Okay, but Toad's going off a little bit. Cool. Oh my god, yeah, his face is on the ledge. And he was just hanging out. I'm at the point where I will just start blindly singing along with these in the voices. And I don't think that's the place where I want to be right now. After watching this, I really want to see you try getting over it. I'm glad you're enjoying the pain. I really... Literally the poquito. insult you as you play. What? No. I don't like. Oh my god, is this another Rasputin? Why are there multiple. Every single time. The dude that narrates the entire game. I don't know. Okay, that sounds funny. I need to watch some. Okay, Alex, truly. This one? Anything Rasputin? Fuck. We heard one earlier that was. It was too much. The stream has been doing nothing but catering to Alex. The dude's playthrough? The dude's. Okay, bet. I'll do that. Mother. Okay, positive of this game today, I will say, is that I've, Bobby. I'm. Oh my god! I don't know what you mean. Everything is completely normal. We're just reviving. The toad's jumping?
Why is it going so long?
Why did it go for so long? Absolutely bonkers right now. I am losing it so hard. I'm just thinking about how, like, serious my face must be right now while this is going on in the background. This is not midnight at on a Monday energy. Y'all, okay. This was fun. This was honestly totally ridiculous. I have to stop. That was a lot. Again, like, I know you just raided not too long ago, if you're still here, but I am gonna go ahead and end my stream. I do appreciate it. Thank you so much. Let me give you another shout out. If y'all aren't following, please go ahead, check them out. Let me see if I can actually get this right this time also. Boop, 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 boop. Bobby Stockings, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate that. Best stream of the weekend for sure. Oh my god. It's all it is pain. It's suffering. Let me go ahead. No, thank you again so much for the raid. I'm sorry it was so chaotic mess. You know, it is what it is. Let me go ahead and find someone to raid. I think I saw someone. Gonna have to listen to more Toad Spotify playlists now. It was honestly, yeah, they were kind of hidden. So earlier, this the way that it started is because I had a wheel for bits and channel redemptions, and one of them was Carl Weezer, and so from there we literally just spiraled, and it was everything. So thank you again, Seth. Thank you so much for being here. I'm glad you had some fun. Alex, thank you for, you know, literally fuel to the fire. That was this like last hour was probably just for Alex's well-being. Lucy, thank you also for being here. Spiral, do you mean ascended? Okay, watch that dude getting over it playthrough. I will, especially after I'm thinking about this for so long. Muya, I don't know how I'll survive until your next stream. Oh my god, you're too much. I'm honored. My special guest, Alex, literally all of this was possible because of you. Okay, I need to get out of here. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. Also, I was gonna play this clip, but as soon as I opened it, I kind of regret. Have y'all ever played Calico or seen Calico? Because like, this happened when I was streaming it last. This is the last time I streamed it. Oh. Y'all ever read Moby Dick? The fucking,
oh my god, it's face! Why can't I see its face?
The cat glitch, the cat face.
The way it's blinking at me.
And then like the yawn.
Oh god.
The yawn on the cat.
Gonna have Carl ripping his shirt open dreams tonight.
Oh my god. Literally not like this. I don't know why. That also we rewatched that like twice on stream today. Okay. I will find someone to raid. I think I saw. Thank y'all so much for being here. This was not what I was expecting at all, but it was so fun. I cried. I was wearing makeup earlier, and it's gone. It's absolutely just ceased to exist. I am going to go ahead and, oh no.
Shoot.
Oh wait, there you go. Let me set this up, and if y'all would stick with me through the raid, I'd really appreciate it. I'm going to... Oh, but you're still glowing! Oh my god. I can't with compliments, please. Drop a raid, and it's for someone's birthday stream tonight. I think they're doing Final Fantasy. I'm going to go ahead and raid Lunar Spring, so if y'all want to say... Oh my god. I was going to say do a happy birthday raid, but it's okay. I think they're just doing a countdown, so... thank you all again so much for being here. It was a wild ride. I might be doing like a little bit of a morning stream tomorrow for, I don't know, just for funsies, but I'm not sure yet. And then otherwise I'll be streaming again on Thursday. And you know, I hope y'all don't expect the same kind of energy, but either way, I hope to see some of y'all come back. And Alex, thanks again for being here. I'll see y'all again next time. Everyone have a wonderful night, a wonderful Monday, wherever you are. And I will see y'all next time. Goodbye.